Uccello. Perché grande uccello. Ai nacco, amore. Ayan, kain. Ala, amore, it's nuts. No, akala man tino. Or orange.
Orange.
Oh, orange. Guys, orange, guys. Ang dami. Can we eat? C'è la multa.
La multa devi pagarle, te. Se costa un 6 euro al chilo.
Grave, non vale niente. Ma è bello da vedere questo posto, no? Sì, sì. Anche come... It's like la tetta della San Peter.
Molto bello.
Quale? Molto
bello sul serio.
Questo?
Quello di là, guarda di là cosa c'è.
Sì. Quella, it's like the tetta della San Peter, amore. No, I'm saying it's like the agui. Cos'è?
Oh! Madonna, che bella roba!
Non so. Ayun guys, ito yung... Dito kami na... Nagtiti-break during sunset kasi maganda talaga dito. Ginagawan ko na lang siya ng istorya kasi... hindi ako nag-search. So ito ang mga dati dito yung mga lolo, ang mga niya, old generation ko nakatira. So dyan, yan yun yung ano. Hala, ang ganda niya guys. Ayan guys ang ano, ang Coliseo. Kapitbahay namin. Nandyan kami kanina. Then, pumasok kami dyan. No? Nakita niyo yan yan. Yan o. Nakita niyo yan. Saan nang andito ka? Nakita niyo yan, oh. Ayan, ayan. Ay. Nakita niyo yan. Diyan kami pumasok kanina. Tapos, ayan. Dito kami umakyat.
Thank you.
Lagas ang ganda talaga dito. Puro antik ang makikita mo sa ilalim mo. Puro antik. Nakita niyo yung building na yun. Building. Parang entrance siya na Arco. Doon kami dumaan papasok dito. Yun is, so guys, if you're going to visit the Coliseum, this is really serious right now. If you're going to visit the Coliseum, because during the normal days before the falling in line in Coliseum, going inside, it's very, very long. So instead of going inside, waiting your time, it is better to come and visit here because it's only a neighbor. That is the Coliseum behind of me, as you can see. Yeah, so this is really nice to visit also. As you can see, we found beautiful garden there, the Palatine Hill. So that was so nice. Wow! What is that? Oh my god, look at that guys down there. Oh. Grabe. No, it's not. Pachawa. Ang ganda dito guys, promise. Pauwi na kami. We are going back in our accommodation. We will going to plan what is our next destination. Kapoy guys. Ay, hindi pala. So guys, that was all. Ang ganda niya. This is natural water, more. Ito meron. Grabe, no?
Sige ito yun. Sige na portata. Ano pa ito? Ano pa ito? Ito
è tutta la zona lì? What is the meaning of that sign? You know? So guys, we finished visiting the Palatine Hill and we didn't go to the Roman Forum because we are a little bit tired, we need to go back. We like to go back in our accommodation. But I show you when we was in the top of the hill, I show you down the Roman Forum, and that was nice. So in front of Roman Forum there is a Coliseum. Here I'm going. Itong nilalakaran ko guys, galing ako sa Palatine Hill, and in front of us there is the Coliseum. So it is really near to visit two places in one time together.